Well, what a momentous occasion. Of course, the Springboks facing England in another World Cup final since 2007. And I can tell you it's going to be an unbelievable game on Saturday. But there are a lot of similarities in rugby and farming. So without further ado, let's cross live down to pitch side to the hero of the 1995 World Cup final. Over to you, Joel.
Wow, thank you very much, Hugh. Well, definitely spot on. A lot of similarities in farming and rugby. And, you know, if you talk to Laufeld Agrichem, you know, your partner in crop protection and precision farming, they will tell you all about it, that it's all about protecting the ball on the day, on the pitch, and that's what the Boks have to do. And with Laufeld Agrichem, you know, you're protecting your crops. But we can only speculate, you know, in anticipation to this game. So let's cross live to our Randburg studios to Nas and the team.
Yeah, thank you very much, Joel. Look, I mean, do I need to state obvious? In rugby, it's very important to have the forward momentum if you look at the mall situation. And in farming, it's no different. Because if you're not moving forward, it means your tractors are going backwards. Nick, you would also like to add something?
Yeah, you know what, just adding on to that, Nas, very, very important. You know, if you look at farming and the correct partner to take you forward, it's vital that you have a leader that's able to lead from the front. And with the Boks, it's no different. Sia is a great captain and a great leader. And you want him to lead from the front, because otherwise, if he leads from the back, you know, he's the fullback. And we don't want that. We want him to lead from the front. So with your partner in crop protection and precision farming, Laufeld Agrichem, good luck, Bokke. And we hope and we're looking forward to you bringing the cup home. Cheers. Sorry, what was that? Nathaniel. Okay.
Maak asof julle mal is en wen alles. Bring hy beker huis toe. Dankie. Laufeld Agrichem, saam boer ons vooruit.